raise your hand if you've had this happen before. You're getting ready for movie night, you hit a few buttons to search for subtitles, but sadly, the only ones available on the community for the language are severely out of sync. To solve this problem, we're introducing a new feature in Plex that allows you to automatically sync external subtitles. Hi folks, my name is Hugo and I'm the engineering manager on the personal media team here at Plex. I'm based in Portugal and work with a team of talented engineers focused on making Plex the best possible place to enjoy your own content. When you have a subtitle file that originated from a different source than yours, there can be slight differences between the two media files. This can be as simple as slightly longer studio intro sequence, which will give you a subtitle that's out of sync with the audio track at a fixed offset. In compatible devices, Plex already has a functionality in the player that allows you to fine-tune subtitle offsets for scenarios like this. But differences can also be technical, like one file has 24 frames per second while the other one has 30, which will cause the subtitle to look right when you start, but slowly drift out of sync as you watch. And this is much worse, because no one wants to stop the movie a bunch of times halfway through just to adjust the offset. To solve this problem, we're introducing a new feature in Plex that allows you to automatically sync external subtitles. The way this works is, starting with the latest version, Plex Media Server will detect voice activity on movies and episodes during media analysis. Because this is a CPU-intensive task, it's turned off by default, but you can enable it to run automatically during scheduled tasks or immediately when media gets added. With this data, PMS will compare dialogue in the media file with the subtitle track that the user has chosen and attempt to calculate the ideal offset, which then gets seamlessly applied. For demonstration purposes, I'm going to once again select the best time travel movie ever made. If I resume playback, you can quickly see that the subtitles I got for this movie are severely out of sync, making it practically unwatchable. Now, going back to the details page, I'm going to tell Plex to perform analysis on this movie to trigger voice activity detection. You can see it's now running, so let's give it a minute or two to analyze the movie. Now let's go back to the same scene, and as you can see, the subtitles are perfectly in sync without any further user interaction necessary. It is worth noting that this is not a destructive operation, so if for any reason Plex messes up voice activity detection, you can disable it instantly right from the player or make fine adjustments using our subtitle offset setting. And while we're nerding out on subtitles, last year I raved about hardware accelerated transcoding and how it could make even a super old computer a great choice for a Plex starter kit. There is one wrinkle though, which is burning in subtitles, particularly with image-based ones. See, sometimes movies have subtitles that are actually images representing text, and if your device can't display those, Plex will gracefully burn in the subtitles into the video track when streaming. The problem is that operation can get quite taxing on the CPU, and often invalidates some of the benefits that hardware transcoding brings, particularly with high-resolution media files and lower-powered servers. Well, no more, because now with a Plex Pass, when Plex needs to burn in the subtitle track, even image-based ones, it will do so using hardware acceleration whenever possible. This should move a lot of the heavy lifting from the CPU to the GPU, resulting in less power consumption and faster transcodes. And there we go! With these two features working together, we hope to be one step closer to movie night nirvana, where the only thing between you and your favorite movie is a bowl of popcorn. That's all from me this time, I hope you're as excited about these features as we are. Enjoy the rest of Pro Week, and above all, have a fantastic day!